such peril. Now, getting those stimulus,
dear Lord, we pray that you will also be with the Russian soldiers who are forced to unleash this horror on the Ukrainians.